In 2013, we put 140 students on a single project, and it worked. Now we're taking our course out to the world, and we'd like you to help. If we're going to teach the inherently collaborative nature of programming, we should do it collaboratively. We're hoping this can become a place where the computing community teaches students to program together. Are you super collaborative? Because with your help, we are.